As we endeavor to plant churches as a Every Nation family, we make disciples and then also we raise leaders. Now Angola is one of the most beautiful examples that we've got. Then Frans Kolefe started making disciples in Cape Town, and there he reached Pedro from Angola, who was just a student on the campus. This student got saved, and as he got saved, he said to himself, well, what about my nation of Angola? And decided to go back to Angola. Pedro went back to the capital city, Luanda. He got a work there. As Pedro started making disciples, his friends got saved and his family got saved. And with that, in a very short time, there were quite a few disciples around him. We also had Carlton of the Kales Refuge Church in Cape Town with us as well, and we're very excited to see that the Kales River Every Nation Church will also start taking hands in reaching Angola. Well, how can you be involved in the Angola plant? As Africa Dream, we can say we pray, give and go. So as we do it together, we know that we can do more for our continent, Africa.
Okay, we are in Angola. Luanda, this is one of the biggest campus, university campus in Angola. It's a new one. It's only 2 years old now. And it's our Every Nation future campus ministry here in Luanda. We pray for that.
Next year, we're taking a whole team up to Angola, Luanda. And why don't you put your name on there? Why don't you come to Angola and walk in Angola, start praying in Angola, and also meet Pedro and his team? Students, we want to challenge you. Come with us to Angola. That's going to cost you a leap of faith. It's going to cost you your e-ticket and also your spending money. And you might think that that's going to be a lot. But in faith, we want to challenge you. Come with us. Trust the Lord for those finances. And we know that as you trust the Lord, you'll see His heart open up towards you.
If you have a heart for Angola, we're asking you just to support, most probably in prayer, or just speak to Harry and let us see what we can do for this nation.